गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। माय नेम इज उत्कर्ष चंद्राकर फ्रॉम क्लास 4 से कृष्णा के जवंती बिहार। आई एम हियर टू एक्सप्लेन डिग्रीज ऑफ कंपैरिजन। डिग्रीज ऑफ कंपैरिजन। What is degree? Adjectives can be used for comparisons of people, animal, places and things. Types of degrees. Degrees. There are three types of degrees. Positive degree, comparative degree and superlative degree. Positive degree is, positive degree is used to tell the quality of a person in a simple way. Example, Ramu is tall. What is comparative degree? Comparative degree is used to compare two persons, things or places. Example, Ramesh is shorter than Vivek. And now, last, what is superlative degree? Superlative degree is used to compare more than two persons, things or places. Example, Vivan is faster than everybody in the school. Degrees of adjective. Positive degree, comparative degree, superlative degree. Let's see some examples. Tall, taller, tallest. Old, older, oldest. Big, bigger, biggest. Short, shorter, shortest. Small, smaller, smallest. Thank you.